So when I met Magic, I was probably 12, you know, maybe a little bit younger. And I was the most angry, unhappy, rude person I would know. I was just constantly unhappy and moody, and behind all of it, I was really afraid and I didn't know what to do, and Magic helped me. You know, I didn't want to be helped at first. I didn't even want to be happy. But after spending time with him and after, you know, learning from him and him teaching me and being a good example and guide, I had a breakthrough. And now I've evolved and I've changed so much over the years, and I'm so proud of myself. I've changed, and it's all thanks to Magic. And he has this sort of love and care he brings, and it's really phenomenal.